Are you looking for a high-end smartphone? At the same time, you need an economical price. Then you should definitely check this out, TataWin Pocket Surfer 3Z4 version of this phone. It has everything you always desire to have in your smartphone. It's sleek, designed for multitasking communication. This TataWin Pocket Surfer features 4.0-inch TFT capacitive touchscreen, equipped with Cortex A7 1 GHz processor. This TataWin Pocket Surfer mobile has expandable memory up to 32 GB. Thus, you will never have to rely on any other source for your storage. Thus, you will not only enjoy a smooth communication experience, but also get ample storage space to store your music, movies, pictures and videos. Everything you can store in, as you will have, you will get memory expandable up to 32 GB. And if you love clicking, then dual camera is there for you in this mobile that will enable you to click selfies with your family, friend and share the high quality clear picture to social networking sites like Facebook, Twitter and Pinterest. Whether you want to chat with your friend or WhatsApp or just keen to surf news on the web, you can do it all on TataWin Packet Pocket Surfer 3Z4. Okay guys, now let me take you to the features of this great phone, which is really very economical and definitely fit in your pocket if you are looking some budget smartphone. Okay, let me take you to the features. This phone has 4-inch TFT capacitive touchscreen, 9060x480 pixel and 16 million colors. Dual SIM, GSM and GSM, dual standby. Operating system is Google's Android OS version 4.4.2 KitKat, that's the latest version here. Let me talk about the processor. This TataWin phone have Cortex A7 1 GHz processor, and I think that's enough. You can play high quality games on this phone as well. RAM, though it's not that much, but it's 256 MB only. And I think that here, this is the area where TataWin is lacking. It should at least have 512 MB of RAM. Anyways, flash memory is 512 MB, that's not a problem. Rear camera is 5 megapixels, that's definitely a plus point for clicker lovers who want to take snaps here and there. And front camera is 0.03 MP, that's not a problem again, because rear camera is used most often. And micro SD card, that's already discussed. Expandable memory is up to 32 GB. Picture format supported in this phone are BMP, bitmap, GIF, JPEG and PNG. Audio video player supports format are 3GP, MP4, AV, WMV, that's Windows Movie, FLV and MKV. All formats are supported in this phone. You can watch and download movies of any format. And video player, FM radio is there, ringtones, MP3 and polyphonic. You will find all these things in every phone. Wi-Fi and hotspot Bluetooth is there also. You can connect your phone to Wi-Fi so that you don't have to rely on your SIM internet. And yes, 3G support as well. GPRS, Edge, emails, internet surfing, social networking and WhatsApp is also there. Micro USB port is there. 3.mm headphone jack, that's the standard. You can just plug in your 5.1 speakers to this phone, no problem. Battery type is Li-ion 1200 mAh, and yeah, this is the area again where TataWin is not good. At least it should have 2000 mAh battery. Battery backup, talk time 4 hours, standby 3 days, I really don't believe this on a smartphone. You cannot get a talk time of 4 hours if it's connected to Wi-Fi because it consumes lots of battery. Okay, and size and dimension is 123 into 64 into 10 mm. 10 mm is the width. Weight is, yeah, it's sleek, 102 gram only. And in the package content, if you purchase from a standard without any freebies, you will get mobile, battery, earphone, USB cable, charger, user manual, and also warranty card. I hope this review of DataVint 3G4 version of this smartphone is good for you, and you will definitely like my video and subscribe for more videos coming to your way. Thank you.